Let's talk about a flow drill, a hand technique flow drill on the body. This is a good flow drill for you to develop when you start striking with your hands. You're going to do open hand strikes, close fist strikes, again close fist strikes, and throw back fist strikes. So we're going to go with a palm strike and throw the punch. Now this is not your regular Taekwondo style punch or your boxing style, or, you know, one of those, you know, like your boxing style punches, but it's more of a Khan Do Kwan type of punch. So from here, you've actually loaded up your body. So from here, your hips are already here, and you're going to load the body and the punch is going to come, wham. It's a different kind of punch. You hit it, as soon as you make contact, you start dragging your hand down. And that will actually start messing his intestines and his internal organs. So it'll start turning and twisting inside, okay? So from here, wham, as this comes on, you have this hand already up here to go. It can either be an open hand strike, or it can be a hammer fist strike one, hammer fist strike two. Once you finish that, the hand comes up, boom. And it's not just here with the hand, but boom. My body is actually going through where the power is being generated from, and this hand's up here, boom, in the back fist, kind of stuck in the brachial plexus area, and that'll totally devastate the guy wherever you hit him, all right? So now, let's do that on Bob. I'm gonna do it real slow, bam, first strike, boom, as your hand comes up, boom, you have your hand up, boom, hand up, boom, boom, and boom, okay? So you're gonna start throwing all these punches like that. So from there, once you do the floor drill, boom, 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 and then it's done from here, okay? So we're gonna practice that over and over again, okay?